30 persons.
How many doctors?
Doctors means?
Yes, sir, doctor. How many patient doctors are people in Delhi?
That's what I said. Doctor, paramedic, everybody put together, 30 persons are getting trained. Separately, you wanted to know. Separately, we have not had this figure. Most likely, there are 4 doctors. Because when we had a meeting in the morning, they said 30 persons would be need training, so 30 persons.
In our public hospital, how many doctors are now being servicing
these patients? The way this is being handled is that a group of personnel, both doctor, paramedic and others, nurses and everybody, they go in their flats, they stay there for 7 days. Okay. We have separate arrangement for them for each sleep and sleep. After 7 days of taking care, they are pulled out. We have made arrangement at Gitanjali, put it quarantine for 14 days, we take samples, ensure that nothing is bad, and for 14 days they remain at Gitanjali. But construction, the building, installing the equipment, providing everything will take at least 6 months to 1 year. Now, should we wait for 1 year to let our people remain at the mercy of COVID, or we work with the whatever resources we are available? We are not in a situation of a very surplus happy situation we have, where we have the facility we can dedicate. But within the resources, we are trying to diversify, we are trying to locate. GB has come as a place where we have all the facility. Now you would ask why we have selected GB. When you have a patient, situation may deteriorate anytime. You, in extreme cases here, you need the ventilator. Plus, if it may have some complication, you may need an operation theater. Now, ventilator situation in our state is not very happy. I have told you, if we go for a new facility, it will be 6 months of the time. We are working on that because we are planning to fight off this for a long time. But when we freeze that location, we want it to be minimum 50 bed full fledged facility. So we are trying to look at a building which is available, which can be converted to the hospital. Usually buildings are built to a purpose. And for a hospital, you need the big RAM, big lift, stretcher and all. So those we are exploring. Our team of doctors led by Dr. Director Health Service, which chairman and our strategic group, is already working. They have zeroed in for 3-4 buildings. We are working on more. So that is it parallelly going on. So that is our medium term response. Right now, what I have told you is a short term response, that within few days it suddenly happens, what will happen. So we are ready for the short term, medium term. Yes, we are planning to have a dedicated. Civilian कॉन्टैक्ट में कैसे डिफाइन करेंगे आप? हमने उसको इस तरह से डिफाइन किया है कि जो भी सिविलियन, एक जो बीएसएफ कैंपस में ही थे, जैसे उनके फैमिली मेंबर्स या जय कुमार मॉग और एक और जो भी थे, वो तो उस वही थे, उनके तो हमने ले लिए. फिर बीएसएफ के हेडक्वार्टर के आसपास जो रह रहे थे, क्लोज में जो दुकानें थी, ये सब उनके भी सैंपल्स हमने लिए. और चूंकि 3 किलोमीटर का वो कंटेनमेंट जोन ऑलरेडी बना चुके हैं, जहां हमने सारे लोग, कलम ने आपको नंबर्स भी दिए थे कितने लोग हैं, उसमें हमारा चल रहा है, उसमें इंटेंसिव सैंपलिंग चल रहा है. अभी तक जितने लिए गए हैं वो सारे के सारे निगेटिव, बट ये ऑपरेशन चल रहा है और अभी चलेगा. अभी हमने अम्बासा इस इंसिडेंट के बाद ढलाई में करीब 900 के करीब सैंपल्स लिए. बाप के थ्रू मैं भी बता रहा हूँ, इसको भी वायरल कर दीजिए. गोमती एसपी ने जो कहा है वो गलत कहा है. एसपी को ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए.
ডিসিশন নিয়েছে ফরেনে যারা আছে তাদের আন্ডারে, এই ব্যাপারে কি কোনো ইস্যু স্টেট করবে নেওয়া হয়েছে?
যারা আসছে তো ভারত সরকার কা শুরু হো গিয়া হ্যায়, 7 তারিখ সে উনকা থা। নাও দ গভর্নমেন্ট উইল ওয়ার্ক উইথ আওয়ার হাই কমিশন ইন বাংলাদেশ টু টেক দ্যাট, and I see no reason why both cannot go together. We have separated that building, whatever facility was there we have removed, whatever operation was going there those things have been stopped. But if you have gone to GB, you have seen the GB is quite widespread, so why different corners should be closed when only one corner is being used? So I see no merit of that. Now second point, yes, we all want a dedicated COVID hospital. Now, personally, I am, and my team of doctors, we are searching across Tripura the space, location, where we can build a hospital in the shortest possible time. If we want to build a hospital, it should be minimum 100 beds. Now, either we take over an existing 100 bed hospital, which means one of our district hospitals, and convert it to all COVID, then that means all facility to the district, people of that district will go away. Or we construct a new hospital from ground zero. I think 3 in GB, 1 in TMC, and 2 somewhere, or 1 mobile. Now, so GB is the only major hospital which has a ventilator facility. So GB, KMIJ, choice. That having done that, because it came, there was no other place other than that building which was the most suitable from the point of view of segregating the things. So that building we fell upon, and I think 2-3 departments which were there we have moved up. So it was not a very happy choice to do that, but that was the best choice which was taken up in that situation. So I hope that covers. Now, you wanted yesterday to know how the BSF testing had gone in Ambasa and all. The situation as it stands now is, under 138 battalion headquarters, there are 298 BSF personnel, and all 298 samples have been collected and tested. These jawans and officers, the family members, there are 72. Out of them, 67 samples have been collected. In the same campus, there is 86 battalion headquarters also, where there were 209 persons, out of which 111 samples have been collected. And vehicles have come from a hotspot and 42 trucks came from hotspots. There are total 270 persons in the quarantine, facility quarantine, and yesterday 243 samples were collected from these persons. GB hospital doctor more important than TMC doctor hospital. All life are equal for me. Now whoever is working where should take the burden. For me, all are equal. The TMC doctor is doing his own job. AGMC is doing his own job. If it fell upon the AGMC doctor to take care, he should take care if required. If we feel there is a shortage, it's affecting other services, why TMC? We can pull out any doctor from anywhere. Our job is to fight the situation in the best possible manner with the minimum damage to our system. So we have no preference to anybody, but if it's located in GB, the first responsibility falls on GB. If required, we'll include. The general data that you would like to know, We have till yesterday we have conducted 6,893 some tests, and you know out of that 65 are found positive. Yesterday we collected 891 samples. It's all today. Today we have collected 891 samples. So that way this vigilance work etc. is going on. On the non-medical front, the consequent upon change in the testing policy of the vehicles, yesterday that I had mentioned, the jam has significantly reduced, and we are expecting by today night it should reduce to much more. First, I will request all of you and all Tripura people not to get panicked, and I will also request the Doctors Association and doctors, first they should not get panic and they should not create panic in the public. COVID virus does not travel through air. It's not a menace which floats in vacuum. The maximum distance at which it can survive is just 2 meters. So if a patient is inside a building, there is no risk to a person who is staying outside the building. Okay. Look, the dedicated any hospital for a communicable disease has to be separated from others. Okay. And COVID is a communicable disease. So any portion of the hospital or the full hospital, whichever is used for COVID, cannot be used for other facilities. So it has to be dedicated. Okay. So that hospital does not mean the whole hospital has to be one hospital. NTB now is NTS2. The building itself now is a dedicated COVID hospital as far as we are concerned. Because it has all the facility within that building to take care of the patients for the complete.
Down just behind the fire station, so every notice it is untreated. Today only I see this thing. Can you please subject it?
Check on. You have given me the observation, we will try to check and see how it is. They have all been negative. So 86 is as of now all declared negative, and in 86 battalion there were 104 members of the family. Their samples have not been taken as well yet. Today, right now 673 samples are under test. Results will be available in the night, which includes both BSF personnel of 86 battalion, then some Magdin Pada BSF and others all put together. We will also put that. But these machines are low capacity machines. And they are not as definitive as RT-PCR. But this will help us in the field survey testing. Like in the TrueNAT, result comes in 1.5 hours. And it's an individual sample which is put. If it comes negative, it's okay, but if it comes positive, it needs confirmation. So we are planning to put that in the field, that in the district low density cases, when the symptoms are there, you can. So we have a plan. The moment it comes, we will activate.
How many?
It's a kind of for 7 days. They will take care of the patients and then come. Sarkar. They are all negative.
Sir,
kyun bhaiya other side say side effect? African swine flu Assam mein phaila hai and it has affected quite good number of pigs there. But it has not yet been traced in Tripura. Our veterinary doctors team and is quite alert on that. We have already given instruction that pig movement between Assam and Tripura is completely banned. We are not letting any to come. We are also prepared with the vaccine. We have already ordered for the vaccine. It will be coming in a day or two. So we'll take care. As of now in Tripura, there is no African swine flu reported there. So Tripura pigs, there is no reason to fear that they should not be eaten. But this is personal call. I have nothing, no choice. But agar SP ne likha hai, he should not have that. As an administration, we have no call on that. Tripura pigs are as safe as they were earlier. We had 22 positive cases, which included a lady and 3 children, and all were from 138 Battalion, Ambassa headquarters itself. Out of the 22 cases which were detected positive, there was a child of 2.5-year-old whose both parents have been tested negative earlier. So that child has also been brought here and he has been kept separately from others at the BSF headquarters hospital. And we have asked our team to take another sample for tomorrow for all 3, just to verify if we have made no mistake. Usually the test is a gold standard test, RT-PCR, the best that world has. But even then, this, because this is a little unusual, so we are taking the double precaution of testing again to their parents. Everybody else. Since our students who are coming from Kota, they are likely to be released by tonight or early tomorrow morning when the results come today. We all wish they are all negative. Then we have also worked out the departure plan for these people. They will reach here tomorrow. The driver and other staff who are coming from Rajasthan, they will stay in Sardar Bhagat Singh Hostel. And on 10th at 12 noon from Chandrapur ISBT, it will start its backward journey with the persons of Rajasthan who are stranded in Tripura and willing to go back to Rajasthan. As of now, we have identified about 170 persons spread over 4 districts. Some of them are not willing to go. So those who are willing to go, we are assessing. With taking them together, the bus will start. Now 80 ka capacity hai, we are still working how we can expand it to 100, and after that 35, if that becomes available, this will also add. IgM we will transfer it to the last. That is that we have.
How many patients did this
GB, IgM, and IgM? How many patients? Okay, data are not collected. It's possible to collect, there is no major issue. গীতাঞ্জলিতে ব্যবস্থা করে রাখা হচ্ছে, যেটা গীতারানী কেসে করা হয়েছিল, ওখানে তারা কোয়ারেন্টাইনে থাকবে, টেস্ট টুস করে দিবে, রিল্যাক্স করবে, এরপরে চলবে। তো যখন আসবে আমি জানাই। Nay, all put together. The moment this first case was detected, since then we have collected 916 samples of all kind of people, BSF, our own police, medical personnel, momentum. The lightest. And it's a going on.
Sir, about the COVID patient, about the future years, what is the benefit from them? How are they feeling? What level of
what?
Level of
అందరూ ఈ టచ్ ప్రోటోకాల్ చేసుకోలే వచ్చింది తరంగం వచ్చింది అందులో కట్టడం వచ్చింది అతిథి తాయవ ద్వితీయతో ఉన్నత అక్కడ చిక్కి జనరల్ పేషెంట్ వచ్చే తాదే ఉన్నత షిఫ్ట్
కూడా టుమారో ఐఎమ్ హ్యావింగ్ ఎ బిసి విత్ ద డిఎస్ టు ఫైనలైజ్ దిస్ వి హావ్ వర్క్డ్ అవుట్ ద రిక్వైర్మెంట్స్ సో వి విల్ మేక్ దీస్ టు రెడీ టు హౌస్ ద పేషెంట్స్ ఇఫ్ ఎట్ ఆల్ దే కమ్ ఆల్ టుగెదర్ దే కెన్ హ్యాండిల్ అబౌట్ 30 పేషెంట్స్ ఆల్సో We will even ask the DMs to explore the possibility of having one center in each district and make them ready with all the infrastructure facilities so that in case the number increases, we will handle that.
Lockdown chala karin, apnara barite boshe kibhabe shomoy upobhog korchen ta amader shonge tule dhorte paren amader WhatsApp number er madhye. Amader WhatsApp number 8837059667. Amra tule dhorbo apnader gunogoto dikti ekebare social banglar pordaye. Amra sarbodha apnader pashe royechi, amra sarbodha jonogoner pashe royechi. Lockdown chalakalin stay at home. হাঁচি বা কাশির সময় রুমাল ব্যবহার করুন, ভালো করে হাত ধুয়ে নিন বারবার করে, প্রতিদিন ঘর দরজা জানালা ইত্যাদি পরিষ্কার করুন এবং পরিষ্কার করার সময় অবশ্যই মাস্ক ব্যবহার করুন, যাতে করে পরিষ্কার করার সময় কোনো ধুলোবালি নাকে প্রবেশ না করে। প্রতিদিন হ্যান্ড স্যানিটাইজার ব্যবহার করুন, হ্যান্ড স্যানিটাইজারের পরিবর্তে আপনারা সাবান জলও ব্যবহার করতে পারেন। স্বচ্ছতা বজায় রাখুন, সতর্ক থাকুন এবং অযথা গুজবে কান দেবেন না এবং অযথা গুজব ছড়াবেন না। সোশ্যাল বাংলার পক্ষ থেকে প্রত্যেককে এই নির্দেশাবলী মানার অনুরোধ রইল। নমস্কার।